because he really does capture what it's like to be in the polar regions. And also a large part of my life there, I was very moved by his experiences and the way he's put it out. With the benefit of what Chris did, you really do feel as if you're in there. And I think it's worth watching more than once, because this is one time through. I think it was pretty much up there, maybe later today, when some of the kids find There's a very big pair with these leopard seals, survivors, pretty top of the food chain, and Antarctica. Let me tell you, they're pretty frightening to dive around. I've had a lot of them here. This is good leopard seal, and I have to say, in English you say they give me the willies, they make me a bit frightened. But anyways, please do enjoy the film, and take my recommendation and watch it a few times so you can.
Swim.
Thank you.